Good morning, Wildcats. My name is Jaden, and alongside me is
Farah.
Please rise for the flag salute and remain standing for the singing of Proud to Be an American.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'Cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Thursday, February 6, 2020.
Today, the HPS cafeteria will be serving waffles for lunch with breakfast sausage and hash brown.
TGIF is having an event tomorrow from grades 6 through 8 and at 7 o'clock till 8:50 p.m.
There will be another middle school dance on February 11th from 6:30 to 8 p.m. The cost will be $5 if purchased advanced, and at the door it will be $7. Food will be available for purchase.
PBSIS will be hosting a dress down day for $1 on February 13th. Wear your favorite Valentine's shirt.
The Drama Club is selling hoodies, t-shirts, and tickets for their upcoming play. A hoodie costs $28, a t-shirt costs $17, and a bundle pack is $45.
Attention middle school, the house scoreboard is as follows. The house of Pythagoras has 7,815 points. The house of Franklin has 7,405 points. The house of Da Vinci has 7,240 points. And the house of Poe has 6,070 points.
Have a great day, HPS. Let's go, Wildcats.